soon because it has a lot of benefit besides for know that Mars is livable and for our knowledge too. And there are also the sign of life that we already told you about the water. And we not only talk about, we will not only see the water in the Mars. We also want to find something new in there. That the Mars have water, and maybe they have a lot of things that prove that it can have a, it can be a livable planet. We already told you too about that. Sending people to Mars is really important because if we just send a robot, it doesn't always give a correct or something really like true proof for us, and then we have to send someone there who really in real body, not the human made of, not from human made, and then we have to send people there. And for the, you said that the government team has said that NASA already we already said that NASA is already predicted they will arrive, what time they will arrive, how long they will arrive, and the safety too is NASA is already make sure it all safe. And for the in atmosphere on Mars, they as the opposition's government team has said, it's really wrong because as we know that NASA already sent a robot, and that means that they already sent a rocket, and the capsule is already in Mars, and which means that the robot doesn't have any damage. So that means that it was safe. Okay, that was safe for the rocket or capsule to get into Mars, and then we already said too that we will not use a lot of material from Earth. Just we will not destroy Earth for going to Mars, because we only want to go if there is any life habitat in Mars. We have to use it wisely, and maybe we can find another way to know that there are another planet habitability in the other planet, not only in Earth. Thank you so much.
Okay, for the last